How you doing? Jeff Plate here. Just wanted to stop by and check in on everybody, give you some info on what's going on in the world of Metal Church. First of all, I hope everybody's having a great summer. I know it blows by too fast every year, but you know, hey, what are you gonna do? Anyhow, if you're watching me right now, you've already heard the news of the return of Mike Howe, and this is extremely exciting news for us. I will be completely honest with you. When I was asked to join the band in 2006, I was extremely flattered and very excited about being able to join Metal Church and be a part of this and play some of this great music that Kurt has written. But this right now is as exciting as that was at that time. I'm so juiced for the return of Mike. He sounds fantastic, and this is exactly what this group needed. At this time, we've spent the last several years trying to reestablish the group, and we've made some great headway. And the return of Mike is going to be able to bring us right back up to the top. If you haven't heard it yet, please check out the redo of Badlands that we did a few months ago. Mike sounds fantastic, just as good or better than he did 20 years ago. So what are we doing with this? Well, we are doing a new record. And at this point, the drum tracks are complete. Kurt has them right now. He is in the process of editing, doing rhythm guitars. Steve is coming in for the bass, and Rick is coming in for some lead guitars and some extra rhythms. And then obviously at the end of this, Mike comes in for the vocals and everything else. So Kurt is at the helm, have no fear. He always delivers. The man really stepped up this time, and he wrote a bunch of great riffs for this record, some great songs. Mike sounds fantastic, and I can't let you know too much, but I will say everything I've heard just sounds great. So this is very exciting stuff. We hope to have this finished by late fall, definitely by the end of the year. 2016 is right around the corner. You'll be seeing and hearing a lot of Metal Church in 2016. We have the Monsters of Rock cruise at the end of February. That is probably the first gig we're going to do with Mike back in the band. But regardless, there is a lot of stuff lining up for us right now, and it looks to be quite an exciting year next year for the band. So, hey everybody, thanks for the support. Hang in there. Some new music is coming down the road real soon, and you will not be disappointed. Thank you all. See you soon. Bye.